My name is Peter Brand, and I approve the following message. What fictional universe would you live in if you could pick any one or create your own one? Let's find out. I'm quite a fan of comic books. Comic books are pretty cool.
You'd have superpowers, though.
I don't know.
I would have magic, because...
Yeah, magic is what I was going to say. What sort of process are you going to go through to get that?
To get the powers.
Yeah, to get the powers.
Well, I would assume that they would just give them to me.
Who?
The School of Witchcraft and Wizardry? Hogwarts?
Well, you can go with the Green Lantern approach. I mean, assuming that was a magic ring.
Well, so I was given a magic ring.
Yeah.
So you
did.
Are you calling me lazy? So I don't actually work
yeah,
for it.
You don't do anything. You just found it purely by dumb luck.
Oh, well, you're like
I feel
Superman.
Like that's more likely.
You're just born into it.
To.
Yeah, that's right. You just get in genetics.
No,
laziness.
Mind you, that's literally everyone in Harry Potter you're describing there.
What would you conjure?
I would turn all of my teachers into potatoes.
How would you cook them?
I wouldn't. Because that's cruel.
But
you can't just cook people.
Well, you can't turn them into potatoes.
No, you turn them into potatoes and you put little mustaches on them. And then you have a sock puppet, like, theatre. And they're forced to sit there and be your friends and love you. So that you're never alone. The magic power to instantly look incredibly sexy no matter where you are.
Oh, yeah, so I can tell you all about that. Because I've... Had it firsthand.
I've had it for 20 years of my life. I was the sexiest infant of... Oh, no, I can't say that!
You cannot say that you were the sexiest infant. I'm putting that in.
I wouldn't, because honestly, all babies look the same. They're squishy and pink.
You can't say that. You would offend my mother demographic audience.
Are you saying that the only people that actually watches these things is, like, your mum?
Well...
The only person that watches these things is
Laura, you watch this, right?
You can be honest.
If she doesn't watch this, I'm going to be heartbroken. In some ways, I think she just kind of likes the videos to make sure that I...
Well, moral of the story, Tim would be the one person that is completely incompetent with his magical powers and found it in a ring, like in a dumpster diving for his lunch.
Well, if I found a ring instead of some lunch, I'd be very happy.
Yeah, well, you could make your own lunch with your magic ring.
Why? Could the Green Lantern make his own lunch with the ring?
Can you eat? What does that stuff taste like?
Next time.
What does the Green Lantern's ring taste like?